Folks, I have a rather dire declaration to make, and that is that punk rock